A Warren man died this week from a roofing accident. Brandon Ware was working on a Youngstown house 10 days ago when the coroner said Ware fell and landed on his head. The 27-year-old lived for 5 days before dying from his injuries. The circumstances surrounding the accident continue to be investigated.